to share a little bit of his testimony. And obviously with loved ones and family and friends here, which is really cool. And then we'll baptize Naviko.
All right. So I was actually thinking of exactly what to write for my testimony. So you know, I've been like thinking about this for a very long time. And Pastor James knows that when I write stuff, I write long stuff. Song, it says four times, I barely recognize myself. And I'll always praise God, because the time where I absolutely couldn't help myself, he came in that moment, pointed at me and said, that's one, that's the one I want. And I'll forever remember the words in Ezekiel 37:6, I will put breath in you and you will come to life, then you will know that I'm the Lord. Because in so many ways I was gone, but he brought me home and he saved me from myself. Like it says in the song, from the ashes you will make beautiful things. I know because you did it in me. And God really had to empty me out. And there were times where I was really not happy with the changes in my life. Some of you guys know that. But he reminded me in the build up to today that he does miracles with the empty things. If it means starting off empty so that Christ can fill me up, set me free, then I'll do so gladly. And I look forward to the beautiful things that he'll make out of the ashes.
Do you believe that Christ died on the cross and rose again for the forgiveness of your sins?
Yes, I do.
Well, on the confession of your faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
How do you feel? How do you feel now?
Baptism, the Holy Spirit, there's some water, but it's cold, but there's not fire.